Awesome review of Evil Dead Messina. I just wanted to show you this real quick. I don't know, you probably have this version of it, but this is the Book of the Dead of Evil Dead that I bought on DVD quite a while ago now. This is one of my, at the time when it first came out, and I bought it the first day it came out. It was about, I think it was 70 bucks. Something like that. 70, I think it was 70 bucks. This is the you've probably seen this by now, but I gotta show it off because I love this. It has like actual pages from the Book of the Dead from the movie, and all the writing here is actually, wait, all this crazy writing, if you keep reading it, it's actual letters, it's actual words inside the inscriptions. You gotta look closely though. It's all there. You can actually read it. You gotta look real closely. It's like all, it's not just gibberish. I don't know. You probably have this, so I'm just showing it off. I love the Evil Dead. That's why I gotta put it on your video review here. But yeah, there's all the pages. This is, there you go. There's the, that's the booklet that comes with it. And this is the one, the DVD, this I got in Canada, so I don't know, it might be different to cover for in the US or wherever you're from, UK, wherever. I've met so many people in here. Yeah, but just had to show it off. Book of the Dead from the Evil Dead. I don't know if, I think there was a one for Evil Dead too, but I don't have that one. One of my pride and joys. Anyway, awesome review. Loved it. Keep on rocking.